today, in the speedrunning guide, I'll be going over how to downpatch your game version in Lethal Company. As you may know, any version at the current moment is allowed to be run on and submitted to Slash Verified. So let's get to it. This part is completely optional, but to begin, we'll have to visit this website. SteamDB allows us to view the different types of patches, versions, that have been published. We also have a speedrun.com guide with a list of all manifest IDs for each version. In this video, we'll be directly obtaining our manifest ID from the speedrun guide to streamline things, which is why visiting SteamDB is optional. To begin, press Windows key and R to open the Windows Run menu. When it pops up, enter the command steam:// open/console and run the command. Wait until the Steam console appears. Once the Steam console appears, enter the following command: download depot 1966720, 1966721, and then the manifest ID. This is where we'll need the Steam depot, or the speedrun guide, for the manifest ID. For this tutorial example, we will downpatch from the latest Lethal Company version 49 patch to the version 40 patch. We will have to locate the specific manifest ID for the version 40 patch. We grab the manifest ID of the version we want and substitute it into the command. Download depot 1966720, 1966721, 85963... Running this command should start downloading the version 40 patch of the game. The download will complete with a notification in the console and where it is located. In this case, Steam downloaded the depot into this file path, which is where I will go to find my downpatched game files. Once you have located the newly downloaded Lethal Company game files, you should be able to run the lethalcompany.exe and boot up the game into the desired downpatched version. That's it for this tutorial. I hope that this has been informative on how to downpatch in Lethal Company. If you have any questions or concerns, don't hesitate to leave a comment down below or message me through the Discord or the speedrunning board. Don't forget to leave a like, and I'll see you employees leaving the scrap.